has grown for as long as we measure it, and it will keep expanding. Climate change is a challenge and we can face it. Tourist transformation must start today, and transportation is a critical area, so that tourists can keep providing opportunities.
Three quarters of the CO2 emissions from tourism are transport related. Decarbonizing the transport sector must be part of the solution to reduce tourism's carbon footprint. At the ITF, we are delighted to have contributed to this UNWTO project with our findings on transport related CO2 emissions from tourism. This joint work's insights from the cutting edge of both sectors, transport and tourism, will help advance a low carbon, sustainable tourism sector.
Positive transformation of tourism must be built on data and evidence. We are very committed to industry sustainability, and as a leading travel and technology company in the Dow Jones Sustainability Index, we are also part of the solution. So we are very pleased to have contributed to this study by sharing our data and expertise on world traffic. I strongly believe that by working together with different international organizations and by finding new ways to cooperate across the industry, we can shape a more sustainable future.
We are committed to the climate goals of the United Nations. AIDA was the first company to introduce low-emission liquefied natural gas to the cruise industry already in 2018. We will now start using battery systems on board, followed by the first fuel cell in 2021. Furthermore, we are engaged in research projects for zero-carbon fuels. Our goal is the climate-neutral cruise experience. We want to save the beauty of our planet for the next generations.